What is up, guys? This is Jalen Bay with a new video today. We're gonna play Devil May Cry. Now, Devil May Cry is one of my favorite games. I played it back on PS3. Played it through PS2 as well. My family pretty much has like the collection of Devil May Cry, so I wanted to get this game for a few reasons. And also that I beat it like 4 days within due time of playing it on PS3. So I want to see how long does it take me to beat it for the PS4. So let's jump right into it, okay? So excited. I heard that Devil May Cry, this one, supposedly is way more better than the PS4 version. The PS3 version. It's supposed to be remastered and everything, so I want to test it out and see how this goes.
Yes, by close of trading. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms. Of the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you? Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion. Soon I will own everything worth a thing. I will control the world through debt. I absolutely will.
The world is at last your bitch. What's the matter?
A loose end? What? The son of a traitor, Spark.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta in his war. When they do, I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Ooh, so scary. This is gonna be episode 1 of Devil May Cry. Very, very graphic. That part I won't forget. Dante and his silly little grin. Get right into the gameplay.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not the death sentence.
Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is a bomb.
Just do it.
Get out of there, you're taking.
Who are you?
You are. You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on him?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
Thank you. Don't shoot him! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon! I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger,
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. If I whatever shifts I can do, I'll drag you here.
Don't you want to fight the hunter? He's not your regular demon. Follow me, now.
Where'd she go?
Thank you.
Uh-huh, you missed me.
Get lost! Oh, shit! Get back here!
Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Face? Is that what you're telling me?
Game over. Son of who? Or mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you would be the
Son of Sparta. Now it's just a matter of time.
Alright guys, and that is gameplay number one of Devil May Cry. Tune in maybe tomorrow for another episode. I appreciate you guys. Till next time. Jay out.